Hi guys, good day, question 38, 2016, biology. The ecological factor that is common to arboreal habitats is dash. The ecological factor that is common to arboreal habitats is dash. Option A, waves. Option B, altitude. Option C, we have salinity. Option D, we have edaphic. Please let's analyze this question. This question is drawn from a topic called ecology. Ecology is the study of organisms in relation to their environment, meaning how environments and organisms interact. Now, this word habitat. Habitat is a natural dwelling place of an organism. The word arboreal means tree habitat. That means the organisms that are referred to as arboreal organisms are organisms that stay on trees. A very good example is monkey. So monkey live and birds, they also live on trees. So the kind of habitat they have is arboreal habitat. So which of these factors will affect that type of habitat? Obviously, waves cannot affect it. Wave can only affect organisms in water. That's aquatic. So A is out. Let's look at C. C is salinity, is the amount or the degree of salt that is present in aquatic habitats. So this C can also affect aquatic habitats. Edaphic factor refers to soil factor. Soil factors are factors that affect the organisms in the soil as well as plants planted on that particular part or type of soil. Therefore, the only factor that can affect arboreal organism is altitude. Altitude means height. As a result of this explanation, the correct option is B. Thank you.